that all those coats went to good use.
Yes, yeah. And we needed them
and
today.
They're putting them to use for sure last night and this morning.
You said 20s?
Yeah, it's in the 20s across the board. Some places like Jasper at 22 right now.
That's
they're
winter.
Closer into the teens than they are into the 30s right now. So it's definitely cold. Here's a live look outside. This is our Storm Track Tower Cam. High atop Red Mountain, where we're sitting at 31 here in Birmingham, which is just a degree below freezing, 26 in Anniston and 28 in Tuscaloosa. For the most part, loads of 20s. And here's what I'm tracking today. Cold morning, and then we will see some sunshine this afternoon, followed by a midweek rain shower or two. Not that this week is going to supply us with deluge rainfall, but it is going to provide us with a good amount of at least a better chance of rain. Temperatures as we roll through the day. Let me show you your future cast here. By 5:30 in the 30s, but look at this. By 10 o'clock, some places will still be holding in the 40s. 49 in Jasper, 10 a.m. temps in Gadsden at 47. But here in Birmingham by 10 o'clock, I think we'll be at around 50 degrees. And then as we near our lunch hour today, temperatures should climb into the upper 50s with low 60s expected by around 2 o'clock. Those temperatures will fade into the 50s by 4 to 5 and then much cooler air back in time for the early evening hours. So if you have plans today, let me kind of break it down for you. You're getting the kids up this morning, and some places may have a week off of school, but for many and most, I would say, you'll have to at least go to school for a couple of days this week, but it's going to be downright cold this morning. So school time temperatures as you kick off the day at around 40 degrees. This is coats weather, kids. And then we're looking at 50s by 10 o'clock, as I mentioned. Plenty of sunshine through the afternoon, but as those skies clear out, if you have practices or maybe you're just heading out doing some shopping in the early evenings, it's going to get cold pretty fast as soon as that sun sets. Temperatures will be in the mid-40s. As far as our Storm Track Tower Cam, no rain to speak of right now, and even zooming out the bigger picture, very limited rain east of the Mississippi, but I'm tracking a developing system back to our west. That will bring us our next opportunity for some showers by Wednesday is when we're looking at that rain chance. Temperatures in the afternoon today at around 60. We'll be closer to 70 tomorrow. Those morning lows still getting cold again tonight, but then those will even start to climb up just a bit. And Thursday, it's turkey day for you on Thursday. The sun shines back and we are looking at clear skies as we move into the weekend. So it looks like maybe a little rain to contend with if you have travel plans on Wednesday, but otherwise sunny and bright for turkey day and throughout the weekend. And that's a look at your Storm Track 7-day forecast. Art.
Absolutely.